The time has come. My 100th video. It took over 4 years, but it's finally here. And there's only one thing that I'd want to record 100 videos in. You're welcome to Undertale. I have wanted to record this game for a million years. Okay. Instructions. Z or enter is confirm. X or shift is cancel. I don't know if you guys can hear me. I'm gonna have to talk pretty loud. C or control is menu. F4 is full screen. I know that one. Hold escape is quit. And when HP is zero, you lose. Name the fallen human. Okay. Enter, right? Why are they shaking like that? But this is Undertale, everybody! I have wanted to play this game since I saw Jacksepticeye play it a while ago. Speaking of Jacksepticeye, I'm pretty late playing this game. I actually just got it. CPMAR EO. Let's spell my name right, please. CP Mario. Now I know a little bit about this game. Should we go with CP? We'll go with CP. Welcome to Undertale, everybody. But what I was trying to say was, I'm doing my own voices for the series, except for Papyrus and Alphys, because I think they're perfect voices. But other than that, we're doing my own voices. I'm not going to use Jacksepticeye's. They might be similar. It's arrow keys. Dude. This is so cool. Howdy! I'm Flowey. Flowey the Flower. You're new to the underground, aren't ya? Golly, you must be so confused. Someone ought to teach you how things work down here. I guess little old me will have to do. Ready? Here we go! See that heart? That's your soul. The very culmination of your being. Oh, I can move around. Your soul starts off weak, but can grow strong if you gain a lot of LV. What's LV stand for? I love, of course. Oh, that makes sense. I'm gonna pretend like I don't know what's going on. You want some love, don't you? Don't worry. I'll share some with you. Down here, love is shared through little white friendliness pellets. Are you ready? Move around. Get as many as you can. You idiot! In this world, it's kill or be killed. Why would anyone pass up an opportunity like this? Die! Yeah! terrible creature torturing a poor, innocent youth. Hope you guys can hear me. Ah, do not be afraid, my child. I am Toriel, caretaker of the ruins. I pass through this place every day to see if anyone has fallen down. You are the first human to come in a long time. Come, I will guide you through the catacombs. This way. The shadow of the rooms looms above, filling you with determination. HP fully restored. Ha! That's awesome. Nice. Okay, door again. Welcome to your new home, innocent one. Allow me to educate you in the operation of the rooms. Diversions and door keys. One must solve them to move from room to room. Please adjust yourself to the side of them.
Oh, hello, puzzle. Oh, hello, puzzle. Hello, thing.
Only the fearless may proceed. Brave ones, foolish ones, both walk not the middle road. Shakespeare, 2000X. To make progress here, you will need to trigger several switches. Do not worry. I have labeled the ones that you need to flip. Oh, wait, I think you guys can actually hear music coming from... Hello! I think it's not as loud as I think, hopefully. Cool. That one's flipped. No.
You want to press the other switch. I even labeled it for you.
Aw, that's so nice!
Splendid! I am proud of you, little one.
Well, thanks, Toriel.
Let us move to the next room. Please press this switch too,
Toriel. This switch does not even work. Oh, wow.
As a human living in the underground, monsters may attack you. You will need to be prepared for this situation. However, worry not. The process is simple. When you encounter a monster, you will enter a fight. While you are in a fight, strike up a friendly conversation. Stall for time. I will come to resolve the conflict. Practice talking to the dummy.
Alright. I encountered the dummy. Dummy, attack 0, defense 0. A cotton heart and bullet and a button eye. You are the apple of my eye. What? Dot 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 dot. Dummy looks like it's going to fall over. You talk to the dummy. It doesn't seem much for conversation. Toriel seems happy with you. What happened? Where's my... What? Oh, I can't see. It went away. What's happening with you? You won! I earned 0 XP and 0 gold.
Ah, very good. You are very good.
Who said that? She said that already.
There is another puzzle in this room. I wonder if you can solve it.
I'm beat you. Froggit attacks you. Froggit. Check, threat, or compliment. We'll check. Froggit, attack 4, defense 5. Life is difficult for this enemy. What? You won. Oh my god, Toriel, that's awesome!
The Western Room is the Eastern Room's blueprint.
What?
Oh, I have to end. This is the puzzle, but... Here, take my hand for a moment.
Oh my god. Oh, that's so adorable. Am I gonna have to, like, go through this again? Like, go back? Or something? Again, I'm trying to pretend I don't know what's going on.
Dude, that's so awesome. Puzzles seem a little too dangerous for you now.
Or for now.
You've done excellently thus far, my child.
However, I have a difficult request to ask of you. I would like you to watch the end of the room by yourself. Forgive me for this. Gopam, no! I don't remember much of this. I don't remember this part. I remember, like, the last part, because I had just finished watching. Oh!
Greetings, my chat. Oh, that means I... Do not worry, I did not leave you. I was merely behind this pillar the whole time. Thank you for trusting me. However, there was an important reason for this exercise. To test your independence. I must attend to some business, and you must stay alone for a while. Please remain here. It's dangerous to explore by yourself. I have an idea. I will give you a cell phone. If you have need for anything, just call. Be good, all right?
We're gonna be rebels. Ring, ring.
Hello, this is Toriel. You have not left the room, have you? There are a few puzzles ahead that I have yet to explain. It would be dangerous to try to solve them yourself. Be good, all right? Love, Toriel. Click.
What is this guy doing?
Ribbit, ribbit, ribbit.
Excuse me, human.
I have some advice for you about battling monsters. If you act a certain way or fight until you almost defeat them, they may not want to battle you anymore. If a monster does not want to fight you, please use some mercy, human. Ribbit.
It says, take one.
Take a piece of candy?
Yes.
Candy. Press C to open the door. Oh, shoot.
Oops. Playfully crinkling through the leaves, fills you with determination.
HP fully restored.
Leaf pile. Oh.
Whimsome approached meekly. Whimsome. Him. Attack 5, defense 0. This monster is too sensitive to fight.
Aww.
Break my heart.
There you go.
Here he comes. And some bursts into tears and runs away.
Oh!
That's so sad!
Oh!
What is it? Froggit! I never actually get to see what this guy does. Check. Let's compliment.
Didn't understand what you said, but was flattered anyway.
Blushes deeply. Ribbit!
Oh my god! Froggit didn't end up with backspace like doing. Oh my god.
Oh dude!
That's so cool.
I got 0 XP and 2 gold!
Nice!
Ring.
Hello, this is Toriel. For no reason in particular, which do you prefer? Cinnamon or butterscotch?
Cinnamon bee scotch. Well, I like cinnamon. I like some bee scotch. I would say I'm a little bit more of a fan of the bee scotch, or butterscotch, because cinnamon is like that challenge.
Oh, I see. Thank you very much.
Click. Oh.
Hello, this is Toriel. You do not dislike-
Right, I forget about this.
I know what your preference is, but would you turn up your nose if you found it on the end of your plate?
Right, I understand.
Thank you for being patient.
Out of 4 gray rocks, recommend you push them.
Okay, shift is back. Sprocket didn't understand what you said, but was flattered anyway. Blushes deeply.
Ribbit?
I'm thinking of not cutting down these. I like these battles.
Nice. You won. You earned 0 XP and 2 gold.
So, I thought I was doing like a
ow.
Is this music like not copyrighted? Please press up and release. Okay. So, I would go all the way to the end. Two. Up. Oh. Mold small. Mold small. Attack 6, defense 0. Stereotypical. Curvaceously attractive with no brain.
Burble, burble. Oh god, that's not good.
Mold small burbles quietly.
Oh, I can spare them already.
I'm gonna say it all the way, and then like four. Okay. Go all the way to the bottom. Mold small. And can I just... 0 XP and 0 gold.
Alright.
Okay. I see what I did. Scares me! It's like 5 minutes... Alright, sorry. When my camera... When my thing cuts out like that, that's because... Bandicam, and it...
Oh, come on! Yeah!
All the way to the bottom. Okay, we got this. And 0 XP and 0 gold. Do I earn, like, more gold as time goes on?
I don't know. We'll find out.
See? Bottom. Pair of froggets hop towards you. Act. Oh, frogget A. Compliment. Froggy didn't understand you, but was flattered anyway. Croak. Ribbit. Blush it deeply. Ribbit?
Croak?
What was the question again, Ribbit? Croak. Oh, God! Froggy didn't understand what you said, but was flattered anyway. Ribbit. How do I get more health? Oh no. Right. Can I go back and get some of that monster candy?
Okay, there we go.
Ow.
Oh my god, that was so hard.
Oh, wait a minute, this is 4 gold things, so I'm gonna have...
Oh my god! Whoa there, partner! Who said you could push me around? Hmm? So you're asking me to move over? Okay, just for you, pumpkin.
Pumpkin?
Hmm? You want me to move some more?
Alrighty, how's this?
Fam.
Hmm?
That was the wrong direction? Okay, I think I got it. Thank you.
Was that helpful? Was that him?
Yo! Rock's trying to kill me!
Hmm?
You wanted me to stay there?
You're giving me a real workout. Good now? Aren't things easier when you just ask?
I don't know.
Yes.
Dude, this is so cool!
I love this. I've been waiting to play this game forever! I got the soundtrack. Here we go.
Knowing the mouse may might one day leave this hole and get the cheese.
It fills you with determination.
It's the Freddy Nose!
Cheese.
for quite a long time. It's stuck to the table. Oh, we should get that next. Should we blast him now?
Snorlax blocks away.
Are they gone yet? Or no, ghosty voice? This ghost keeps saying Z out loud repeatedly. Pretending to sleep. Oh, wow. Move it was worse?
Yes.
Can I get it up? Keeping this next to me, just in case. Oh, right. Isn't this like a gender-neutral kind of thing? Here comes Napstablook. Hacked. Napstablook. Check. Napstablook. Attack 10, defense 10. This monster doesn't seem to have a sense of humor. Napstablook. Up to it right now, sorry. Oh, dude, that's funny. No, you wouldn't. Oh, God! Bouncy tears! Do we cheer him again? I don't want to threaten him. What'd I do? No, did I hurt him? I usually come to the ruins because there's no... I usually come to the ruins because there's no one around. But today I met somebody nice. Oh, I'm rambling again. I'll get out of your way. Oh, wait. What's in here? This way? And then there's... Oh, what's this? I have a visitor. We got a peanut butter and jelly sandwich from the web. Alright, what is this thing? What is this? Spider or something? Spider bake sale. All proceeds go to real spiders. Oh. That's nice. Spider bake sale down to the. Oh wait. Oh. Spider bake sale down to the right. Come eat food made by spiders for spiders on spider. Oh god. Nah, I'm good. Wait. Shift. Okay, cool. I think that was a ribbit. Ribbit.
My friend never listens to me. Whenever I talk,
they just skip through my words by pressing X. That's right, pressing X. Well, at least you listen to me. Ribbit, ribbit. I heard using F4 can make you have a full screen. But what does F4 stand for? Four frogs? I have only seen a maximum of 3 frogs in this room. This is troubling, to say the least. Ribbit.
That's fun, I like that.
Ribbit, ribbit, I have heard you are quite merciful for a human. This is, surely you know by now if a monster wears a yellow mean, you can, when you can spare it. What do you think of that?
Very helpful, it's Pad.
It's rather helpful. Remember, sparing is just saying you won't fight. Maybe one day you'll have to do it, even if your name isn't yellow.
I don't really like that voice for Rocket, but I remember my other one.
Hello. I just realized that it has been a while since I cleaned up. I was not expecting to have to come to
that.
There are probably a lot of things lying around over there. You can pick them up, but do not carry more than you need. Someday you might see something you really like.
Like a Mattel Ghostbuster Proton Pack. Or I have another Proton Pack over there.
You will want to leave room in your pockets for that.
Bark. Something tells me I'm gonna need to go into the
My gosh!
La la, just be yourself.
What's he doing?
Is he dancing?
What?
Hiya! I'll do the mind off there. Nice!
Have 2 goals. Go back to that spider's place.
Now have some luck!
Vegetoid came out of the earth.
Devour! That's not nice.
Vegetoid. Attack 6, defense 6. Serving size. 1 monster. Not monitored by the USDA.
Farmed locally. Very locally.
Oh, what is that? A pickle?
Can't talk, dummy.
Plants can't talk, dummy.
It's a banana! It's a banana!
You pat your stomach. Vegetoid Hawk offers a healthy meal.
Eat your greens.
Oh, wait, green one?
Oh, God!
He tried to eat Vegetoid, but it wasn't weakened enough. Morning taste.
Oh, I died.
You cannot give up
just yet.
Sorry, Peter Parker. CP, stay determined.
I have to do voices.
That's cool.
I gotta turn. What?
I'm taking.
Alright, thank you. I'm gonna see if I can go back and get that monster candy. I don't remember where it was.
Pop!
Rocket didn't understand what you said. Well, splattered anyway.
Oh my god!
You won 0 XP and 2 gold. Oh, frig. Forgot about that. That's alright, we can do that. Alright, compare them instantly. Okay, there's the way to get back, okay. Right up here. Oh wait, Jason's birthday today. Today's Sunday. Oh, I feel bad. Should I take all of these? I'm gonna take all of them. I know about this. I'm sorry. I'm gonna do pass. I know enough about this game to know that I want to pass this.
Or that one thing. I don't know exactly what it is yet. I'm gonna get to like a... Okay! Meow? Meow? What?
Froggit, eat the shoes.
Froggit's not a cat. Alright, here we go. Ah, shoot! Right off the bat.
Down, one, up. Six. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Down, okay. All the way down, all the way up. Meow. Why do you say meow? I am pretty intimidated by Frogger's cross track. I'm gonna be completely honest. It is pretty, he like works out 24/7. Go! 2 gold, nice. We're getting more for this, guys. I know some of the good characters. I don't think it's all the way down. I think it's like... Ah, I was 3 down. Called it. I just gotta make it to there, then I just go over 1 and down. And then... Okay, we got this. Rocket didn't understand what you said, but was flattered anyway. I'm not really getting tired of the battle. Ooh, dodge. Dodge. Wait a minute, how did I get up to 24? I think when you save, it brings you up to 20 health. Already. Nope. Boom, W. What am I thinking? Save. Mouse may one day fill it. Yeah. You know what it says. Napsublook, you back? Napsublook's black. He's back. Fam, you wouldn't weigh me down. I gotta get better at these things.
Okay.
Oh no.
Hey guys.
I usually come to the rooms because there's nobody around. But today I met somebody nice. Oh, I'm rambling again. I'll get up. I think I should give more of like a depressed tone.
Did I, like, reset things?
What do you really like? We want to leave room for that.
Alright. Okay, here. We were here.
Reggie guy was over there. Oh, that was the block.
There he is.
He's on a hole. Now I can't get up. Go on without me. Ghosts can fly, can't they? Oh well.
It's not labeled, I don't know what it does. I'm not even gonna mess with that Vegetroid guy because I don't know.
Luke's drew near. Luke's. Chat. Luke's tactic defense. Don't pick on him. Family name.
Wow! Luke Skywalker!
Oh my gosh, that is amazing. You know, I actually just saw the new Star Wars movie again. There's only one button.
Yo. He's Luke Skywalker. That's awesome. I love that. That made
my day.
I wasn't having a bad day.
What's this?
A far door is not an exit. It simply marks a rotation in perspective.
What?
Okay. Mobile with Mold Small. You feel like you understand the world a little better.
Scorch.
Obey the Overmind. What was it? Cha-cha. Nice. You earn 0 XP and 3 gold now. Okay.
Oh god, no!
No shift act. Attack your stomach. Vegetarian offers a healthy meal. The green is part of a complete breakfast. Okay. They give you things. The greens can't talk, plants can't talk, gummy. Oh, not talk. Shoot, dinner. Pat your stomach. Eat your greens. Eat your greens. Green banana. That's never good to eat, actually. Oh, shoot. There. Yes! Okay, nice. Just looking for that next star. Hold on, another one? If you read this, press the red switch. Okay. Oh god! No! Shoot! I can do these dodging ones! Maybe not. Damn it.
starve with a healthy meal. Green. Your stomach fits enough to healthy meal. Eat green, eat your green. No. Wait, what? You're not... I'm out of items! This would cackle softly. Pat your stomach. This would offer a healthy meal. Eat your greens. I don't think it's gonna work.
Jeez! I need one of those things right now. No! Great. Pat your stomach, this food off is a healthy meal. In unison now! My God. Oh, that's not I'm good at this game, guys.
Our fate rests upon ZP stay determined.
I don't care about that because I get to do that. I gotta get good. Dude, naps to block, please.
Good at learning how to dodge attack.
I think it's because I'm not sitting upright. Let me really quickly finish my dodge. Okay,
I've got all the monsters. Out of something.
You try. I call it Dapper Book.
Save some time, guys. I know I feel bad because I don't do that. Wait, do I have to buy something again? You don't. Okay. See? Spider donut, right there. We do have a spider donut. Why I was getting Okay, cool. 5 gold this time. Whoa! I think it's like, blue switch, then red switch. Blue switch should be right behind. Alright, cool. I hear a clicking sound. I did hear a clicking sound. Oh, nice. I never actually checked. Is it gonna be- Oh, press the blue switch. Okay, cool. Oh my god. I'm wearing a official Team Miner shirt. So check those out on Spreadshirt. You guys know the link, it's in the description. Ah. Hopefully those veggie guys don't like come out and fight in my face. Is this like based on how many walks you do? Walks? How many steps you take? Someone gets it. Ah! What, Luke? You don't have teeth. You're an eye. Make more sense. Green. You didn't. Did I guess it? Oh wow. Ribbit.
Just between you and me, I saw Toriel come out of here just a little while ago. He was carrying some groceries. I didn't ask what they were for. We're all too intimidated to ask her. Ribbit.
Is that like a fighting weapon? It would. Oh, she's calling me. How did you get here, my child? Are you hurt? There. I will heal you. I should not have left you alone for so long. It was irresponsible of me to try to surprise you like this. Well, I suppose I cannot hide it any longer. Come, small one. Okay, here we go. Safe.
Seeing such a cute, tidy house in the ruins gives you determination.
File saved. Do you smell that? Surprise! It's a butterscotch cinnamon pot. Oh, wow! I thought we might celebrate your arrival. I want you to have a nice time living here. So I will hold off on snail pie for tonight. So, like, ask for a pie. Could be nice. Here, I have another surprise for you. Do we wanna go? Okay, we'll check. This is it. I just wanted to inspect it. I didn't want to. You found a slice of butterscotch cinnamon pie. I'm not using that. That's from Toriel. Oh, listen to music. A box of kid shoes and a disparity of sizes. Ooh, what the heck? An empty photo frame. It's really dusty. But do not know its name. Just a regular old bucket of snails. It's Toriel's diary. Oh, do I want to? I'll go for it. You read the passage. Why did the skeleton want a friend? Because she was feeling bonely. The rest of the page is filled with jokes of similar caliber. Oh my god, this lady is such a pun. I love this lady. Oh my god. Ah, the cactus. Truly the most tisundery. Can I call Toriel? Oh. Call her mom. Dialing, okay. Why did it make a ringing noise? This is Toriel. You only wanted to say hello. Well then, hello. That suffices. Click.
floor to make funny.
This is Toriel.
Huh?
Did you just call me Mom?
Well, I suppose. Would that make you happy to call me Mother?
Well then, call me whatever you'd like.
Okay, Jimmy.
Shut up.
That's not true. No, you are a beautiful person. You're a beautiful person. It's an encyclopedia of subterranean plants. You look to the middle. Typha, a group of wetland flower plants with brown, oblong seed pods, known more commonly as water sausages. Peek inside. Scandalous. Storyal sock drawer. Godnor. Nor? Oh, God. Oh, no.
Not a sock drawer. I'm afraid it sucks.
Is this this?
Oh!
It's a water sausage.
Oh, cool! It, like, updates us.
A little light. Inside the drawer are flower seeds and some broken crayons. Room under renovations. Whoa.
It's you.
It's me.
Oh, it's a water sausage.
Okay, we're gonna explore the rest of the house. What's down here? Okay. What's she hiding down here? What the heck? Toriel, what you hiding, fam? Or mom? Should I call her mom? We're gonna call her mom.
That's what goat mom is, okay.
Okay, is she a goat? Planned this for about an hour, so I think we'll go for a little longer. We'll go until we can find out whatever's down there.
Up already, I see.
You know I was up.
I want you to know how glad I am to have someone here. There are so many old books I want to share. I want to show you my favorite bug hunting spot. I've also prepared a curriculum for your education. This may come to you as a surprise. But I've always wanted to be a teacher.
Well, same.
Actually, perhaps that isn't such a very surprising. Still, I'm glad to have you.
Where is it?
Living here. Oh, did you want something? What is it?
Nothing. When can I?
What? Tell me if you need anything.
No, I want to stay.
This is it.
It's a history book. Here's a random page. Trapped behind the barrier and feel for fear further attacks. See? Human attacks. We retreated. Far into the earth we walked until we reached the cavern's end. This was our new home, which we named Home. As great as our king is, he's pretty lousy at names. Alright, we're gonna pause this here, guys. Since this is Mother's Day as well as Jason's birthday, we're gonna go give Mom her presents, and then yeah. Alright, we're back, guys. Oh, you shift. The ends of the tools have been filed down to make them safer. Oh, that's cool. Oh, wait, I already did this. What's in here? A bathroom? Oh, kitchen. For some reason, there is a brand name chocolate bar in the fridge. Take it. Oh, I guess I can't take it. There is some white fur stuck in the drain. Is that the cupboard or cookie cutters for gingerbread monsters?
Size of the pie intimidates you too much for you to eat it.
The stovetop is very clean. Toriel must have fused fire magic instead.
What?
Alright, she does have fire magic. Oh shoot. Do you want to hear about the book I am reading? It's called 72 Uses for Snails. How about it?
Sure.
Here's an exciting snail fact.
Oh. Did you know that snails make terrible shoelaces?
Interesting.
Well, bother me if you need anything else.
What is it?
Oh, what? I can't ask her about more snail facts.
I have to do something. Stay here.
She's going this way. She went downstairs, didn't she?
She went downstairs. I knew it.
Oh, called it. There you go.
We should know how to return home, do you not? Ahead of us lies the end of the ruins. A one-way exit to the rest of the underground. I am going to destroy it. No one will ever be able to leave again. Now be a good child and go upstairs. No. Go up, Mom. No. Mama. Mom. Mommy. Mom. Mom. Every human that falls down here meets the same fate. They have seen it again and again. They come. They leave. They die. You, naive child, if you leave the ruins, they...
Asgore.
...will kill you. I am only protecting you. Do you understand? Go to your room.
Mm-mm. I don't say you actually do.
Do not try to stop me. This is your final warning. You want to leave so badly? But just like the others, there is only one solution to this. Prove yourself. Prove to me you are strong enough to survive.
No! Nah.
Take good care of you here. I know we do not have much, but we can have a good life here. Why are you making this so difficult? Please, go upstairs. Oh my god. Pathetic, is it not? I cannot save even a single child. No, I understand. You would just be unhappy trapped down here. The ruins are very small once you get used to them. It would not be right for me to, for you to grow up in a place like this. My expectations, my loneliness, my fear. For you, my child, I will put them aside. If you truly, look at her expression. If you truly wish to leave the ruins, I will not stop you. However, when you leave, please do not come back. I hope you understand.
Oh! Hug, please, hug.
Goodbye.
No, I'm gonna follow her. I'm following her. Holding down the down. I'm holding down down key. We're gonna catch her.
You know, we have to go. Because I'm running out of time to record. Plus, it's a really long episode. I think we're just gonna... That's her symbol on the door. Oh god, where are we going now? Okay, it's getting lighter. Oh, is this like walking up a ramp, I guess? It's like perception? Perspective? Perspective, that's the word. The end of the ruins.
You! Clever, very clever. You think you're really smart, don't you? In this world, it's kill or be killed. So you were able to play by your own rules. You spared the life of a single person.
I think I should make a liar. I bet you feel really great. You didn't kill anybody this time. But what will you do if you meet a relentless killer? You'll die and you'll die and you'll die. Until you tire of trying. What will you do then? Will you kill out of frustration? Or will you give up entirely on this world? And let me inherit the power to control it?
Turn to a parrot voice.
I am the prince of this world's future. Don't worry, my little monarch. My plan isn't regicide. This is so much more interesting.
Whoa.
Okay, nah.
Nah, fam. Is that the end?
Undertales. By Toby Fox.
Scary. We're gonna go to the next save point. Oh, it's over here. Well, there's a camera hidden in the bushes. Something like going. Alright, we're gonna look for another save star. Alright, we're looking for another save star and then I'll end it there. Okay, so hello, stick. Wait, can I? It's a tough looking branch. It's too heavy to pick up. Okay. I'm not trusting it. Oh my god, my thing just went away. Just exited me out of the game. Not really exited, but switched me to my desktop because my camera thing just turned back on. I'm not moving. I can't move.
Human! Don't you know how to greet a new pal? Turn around and shake my hand.
It's cool, I'll turn around.
Oh, Sans!
I know this guy. Okay, we're gonna try.
The old whoopee cushion in the hand trick. It's always funny. Anyways, you're a human, right? That's hilarious. I'm Sans. Sans the skeleton. I'm actually supposed to be on the watching up the hills, but, you know, I don't really care about capturing anybody. Now, my brother, Papyrus, he's a human hunting fanatic. Hey, actually, I think that's him over there. I have an idea. Go through this gate thingy. Yeah, go right through. My brother made the bars too wide to stop anyone. Quick, behind that conveniently shaped lamp. Actually, it's pretty convenient. Sup, bro?
You know what's up, brother? It has been 8 days and you still haven't calibrated your puzzles.
I'm doing this Jackson guy.
You just hang around outside your station. What are you even doing?
Staring at this lamp. It's really cool. You want to look?
No, I don't have time for that. What if a human comes through here? I want to be ready. I will be the one. I must be the one. I will capture a human. Then I, the great Papyrus, will get all the things I utterly deserve. Respect, recognition. I will finally be able to join the Royal Guard. People will ask me to be my friend. I will bathe in a shower of kisses every morning.
Maybe this lamp will help you.
Sans, you are not helping, you lazy bones. All you do is sit around and boondoggle. You get lazier and lazier every day.
Hey, take it easy. I've got a ton of work done today. A skeleton.
Oh my god! 10 out of 10.
Sans!
Come on, you're smiling.
I am and I hate it. Why does someone as great as me have to do so much to get some recognition?
Wow, sounds like you're really working yourself.
Don't say it.
Down to the bone.
I will attend to my puzzles. As for your work, put a little more backbone into it.
Alright.
Okay, you can come out now. You want to keep going. He might come back. And if he does, you'll have to sit through more of my hilarious jokes.
Really? It's some sort of checkpoint or sentry station, but there are bottles of ketchup, mustard, and relish sitting inside. Like a hot dog stand.
Actually, hey, hate to bother you, but can you do me a favor? I was thinking, my brother's been kind of down lately. He's never seen a human before, and seeing you might just make his day. Don't worry, he's not dangerous, even when he tries to be. Thanks a million. I'll be up ahead.
What? That's back. That's backwards. Okay.
The convenience of that lamp still fills you with determination.
Alright, save! Alright, that's gonna do it for this guy's episode.
What?
Okay, I think that's good. I think I've saved it. I think we're good to go. I need to do a little bit of homework, so thank you guys so much for watching this video. Drop a like, drop me a comment, drop me a subscribe if you really liked it. I know I really like this series. If you want to see more of it, leave me a comment. I know I'm pretty late to this series, but let's see what happens. Alright guys, I will see you guys later. Bye guys!